Kepler Space Telescope did make my discovery, along with two other planets, Kepler 37C and D.